Holy shit. Yo, what's up, guys? The GTA 6 trailer is finally out. Let's fucking go. Holy shit. I've been a fan of this game for so long now. This is insane. Let's get into it. Been a fan of Grand Theft Auto for so long. Oh.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Graphics, fuck. So that's the one of the main characters. Hosea! Scarf. Shit, the graphics! Wait, yo. Oh, is she something, bro? Oh, that's sick. If you can drive this thing. If you can drive this, that's gonna be fucking sick. Oh. Bray. Okay, this bitch doing... Bitch on the left doing like some sort of T-pose. And there's just a guy in the far right corner doing like... He's got his phone out and like fucking looking at somebody. She's a booty. She said she cared about me. Oh, that's content, right? She tried to make my world. Bro, the texture on like the people and like the buildings, everything's like insane. Like this guy right here, like he looks mental. Like the detail on him, so crazy. The way she thought it should be. Yeah, we This is sick, cause I know that the map is huge as fuck. Okay, so I know the map's like huge as fuck, so you have... Damn, that's sick! So it's like, there's gonna be big bridges, like just crossing, like, I guess like the sea. To get to different, points of interest and like different like sub-cities. That's dope. That'd be actually sick. Like you see, like animals like wander. That'd be like a good feature actually. Like you see, like the fucking crocodiles like going into like stores like that. It's in the trailer, so it should be a thing. Like just seeing like animals like in shops, and then maybe like a mission will be to like kick them out, or like animals in like people's houses, and then you have like an option to help them or something. Or like crocodiles in like pools and shit.
Well, look who's back. The only way we're gonna get through this is by sticking together. We're gonna get through this. Who's back? The only way we're gonna get through this is by sticking together.
Bro, the fucking, like, wheelies, holy shit. So you can, I assume that you have multiple options. I assume that you'll be able to control, like, a bike's wheelie better in this game. Instead of using mods in, like, GTA. Like, the GTA 5. Quad bike, wheelie, fuck. It's like a T-Yon Wayne music video.
Being a team. Trust.
Trust. I'm not too mad about the release date as well. I think 2025 is a good date for it. Why? Oh my god. It just has to be early 2025, which I think it will happen. Early 25. This thumbnail gives me Mr. Boss for the win. Fuck, it's TG. But yeah, fucking hell, bro. Shaw! I like this. I like this a lot. Oh. I'm so excited because I've been a fan of this game for so long. Been a fan and been playing GTA for so long. Especially in, like, GTA 5, I played that so much. So it's amazing seeing the next version of that, essentially. Let's fucking go. Fucking go. Bro, I'm so excited. Holy fuck. Because I post this shit too! Like, bro, I post some, like, gameplay and, like, stunts and shit. This game has, like, special spot in my heart, and it's, like, my most played game, like, of all time. Fuck. Like, Rockstar Games, let's go. GTA 5. Let's see if GTA 6 can top it. Let's fucking go. Peace out.